Hey guys, real quick comparison video here of the Beats by Dre and then also the Ultimate Ears Megaboom. So this retails for about $300, this retails for about $300. This one I picked up for $100, and this one was, I believe, maybe I got it for $120, $130, something like that. I just want to show you. Everybody says how great these are and how amazing they sound. Even though it is a little bit smaller than this one here, but I mean the sound quality. I don't understand if people haven't heard anything, you know, remotely of like decent sound quality before, or what they're comparing it to. Maybe they're comparing it to, you know, like an iPhone or a phone. Of course, it's better than that, but. It lacks lows, mids. The only thing it's got going for it is the highs are pretty good. But once you turn up the volume, what you start getting into is a lot of distortion in this one versus this guy. It just keeps on going. And even though I'm not a fan of Beats by Dre, any of their merchandise, there's a lot of better products out there for the money. Just wanted to show you how crappy this thing sounds, and for $300, I was expecting a lot more, even though, you know, I paid around $100. So just a quick audio test here.